Hello, what's up guys? It's me again, Winter Shark. Today we are gonna make this super easy super smelter plush XP. It gives XP. Now let's get started. Okay, start off by placing a chest. Now a hopper. No. A smoker on top of the hopper. Of course. No. Wait, we need to make the turn in off area. The boom, we're done. Now another hopper, and now let's get a chest. Now let's place a chest on the hopper, but it's gonna be a little difficult. Okay, nope, and boom, we're done. Okay, now we just need to place another hopper and another chest. Boom, we're done. Okay, turn that on, off. Okay, get our fuel. Okay, now our potatoes. I like potatoes. Okay, there we go, and boom, it's working. Yay, it's working guys. Look at that. Yeah, let's go. It's working. Boom. It's working. Boom. Yay, we got myself some baked potatoes. Yay! We got myself some baked potatoes. We got myself some baked potatoes, yeah! We got myself some baked potatoes, yeah! Okay? We have a lot of, potatoes. I'm probably gonna donate most of the potato dish. I like potatoes. So, yeah. Okay? By the way, look at my XP bar. Wait. Look at my XP bar. After, let's just wait until 2-8, okay? 6. 7. And 8. Okay, look at me. I have XP! Let's go! This is also a device that gives you XP. So yeah, free potatoes, free XP! Yay! Okay, now let's do the ending part. Okay, wait. We need to grab the potatoes. I got potatoes, by the way. Thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoy my video, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and goodbye, see you next time.